Hey, I'm Doggone. Welcome back to Minecraft Through the Night. Winter Insomnia in a World Called Alice. The new and improved Winter Insomnia. New and improved Insomnia. Hey, gals. You're supposed to be hanging out and socializing with each other. Cow's gonna do. Oh, what a cow's gonna do. So in the last episode, I really made a mess of trying to put in the Mine Factory reloaded steam boiler and steam turbine. It sounded like such a good idea, but you know what? These magmatic dynamos do just fine. They're doing fine, man. Look at that. They're just generating that RF. How much RF could? How much more do you need? How much RF do you need in your life? I thought not. I thought you didn't need much. Well, here's what we're going to do today. I'm just getting dadgum tired of waiting for these nonsensical things. Look at them. Just look at them. 72%, 80%. We've been waiting weeks for these things. I think you're going to get old and gray like me before those are even close to done. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to build three more crystal growth accelerators. So help us God. I'm really digging these windows. This is the light wing and this is the dark wing. I need to put more skylights up here to the ceiling. How are we going to do this, dog? Well, that's a good question. Let's crystal. Boop. QED, huh? QED, man, that's QED stuff is fun. Anyway, we're gonna need three flux crystal blocks. So that's gonna be 12 flux. Okay, so give me 12. Give me that 12. Give me that flux, please. Give me all of that flux. Give me charged. Give me uncharged. Give me quartz glass. Give me nether quartz dust. Give me iron. Give me emmy glass. Give me that emmy quartz, whatever it is, foiber. Give me some more of that. I need some more of that nether quartz dust, please. More of that dust, please. Give me 32 more of that dust, please. And that's not dust, dog. That's nether quartz. What are you doing, dog? Dog. What you doing? I'm just grinding up some more nether quartz, man. It's cool. It's all cool. Don't be raising your voice like that. People are gonna start looking over here, man. Come on, dude, chill. Okay, I'm chilling, dog. I am. I'm so chill. Okay, we got three of those. Good. I'm proud of you. Just keep chilling. So. There it is, dog. Look at that. You're done. Can you freaking believe it? There's got to be more to it than that. Wait, there is more. In fact, there's a lot more, actually. There's a lot more to it than that. However, all it takes is these things, man. Because what we want to do here is we want to turn to everything. Turn. Oh, I have to physically reorientate it. Let's do it. Let me think here. Nope, that's just the way it was. The way we were. Memories. Oh, shut up, dog. That's just harsh. I know it. It is. It's harsh. It's harsh on me too, man. Come on, man. Don't be like that. So how are we... Where's that cable at down there? Cable's underneath, right? Memories. Will you please just shut the fuck up, dog? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I really am. It's tough, you know? Well, yeah, and it ain't gonna make it any better. Nope, that's not the way you do it, dog. Oh, crap. There's a better way to do this. Let me think about this a minute. It's going to be really wasteful of this cable. But I could do it like that. Like that. Does that have power? It's offline. I thought you knew what you were doing here, dog. Yeah, you know, I did too. Offline. Everything's offline here. Wait a minute now. It just ain't right. This really just ain't right. Give me that. Give me that. No wonder it's taking so freaking long. Everything's offline. Nothing. That means nothing is working, dog. The vibration chamber should be able to put something. You know what? Give me that. Give me that thing. Just give it to me. Just give that to me. Put that away. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to look around at the sky. All this horsepower back here. No reason to be using all this wood back here. Let's see if we can figure this out. 2, 3, 4, 6. Let's do this. We're going to put one guy here. One guy here. One guy here. One guy here. And one guy here. Now, we're going to need to go yoink and energy cell is not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for that translator doohickey. Not the energy cell, but Let me see here. Energy acceptor, which I've got back in the house. Got that in the house. At nighttime. That energy acceptor should take. Where'd it go? Oh, it's in a different one here. Right here. Should take this RF and convoy it into something we can use. Convoy it right up. Now that says offline still. Although the energy acceptor looks like it's lit up, right? So maybe we go back to here. Put the energy acceptor down here. It lights up. We put the energy cell here. That's nice. This crystal growth accelerator still says it's offline. These aren't connecting. Crystal growth accelerator. Let's get to bed, dog. Let's get to bed. My dog looked at me like, what? It's like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm like, yeah, I know it. Let's sleep through this night. Night one, I think. I spent a lot of time AFK. I like these inset torches. Okay. Think about this some more. Oh, no, I don't want to think about that much. Oop. And give me that one too. I think what I want to do is something like this. I've done this before. I've done this before and it worked out right. Put it there. Put a fiber there. That connects. That connected. Okay, these two have power. Now I need a cable. That connected. That connects. It's online. Now, these two, how to get power to these two? Wait a minute, am I too low? No, you're fine, dog, you're fine. Fine. Let me think. That wasn't how I had it. That's vertical. That has to be horizontal. This has to be vertical. Yeah. Maybe I just have to use up a couple of power. Like here. Here. Yeah. Here. That has power. man, this was hard. This was unreasonably hard for me. And whoops, what? Wrong key dog. Again. I think if I go boop, yeah. And then boop. And then cover this up. And cover that up. Sheesh. Okay, that works. Man. Let's go grab water. And we'll come back over and leap. Boop. The leap of faith. Faith of leap. Drop this in. Drop those in. 72%, 80%. Okay. They're moving now. They are cooking with gas. Let's go put away some of this stuff, and I bet they're done by the time we get back. We certainly have waited long enough. Goodness to Murgatroyd. Let's go put up this stuff. The Jungle Boogie. You know, there's no reason for the sawmill and all this stuff to be way out here now. We could always bring it closer or even inside or into the warehouse here. Beautiful rainy day here in Oklahoma City. It's in the mid 40s. Been in the mid 40s all day. Just a very light, gentle rain all day. It's unusual weather for us. We usually have it in floods and famines, floods and droughts. But today has been really, really mild. Good, nice day. Okay, hopper goes here. I think I'll put this. All this stuff, vibration chamber, the quartz glass, some iron, nether quartz, Sirtis quartz, all this good stuff up here. And we should be able to make the inscriber press very, very soon. Very soon. That goes in the top, right? Correct? It's just waiting on... Nope, it doesn't go on the top. It goes on the side. Yeah. Inscriber calculation press. What else do I have to put away? A bucket. This lava. Let's go use this up. Never like walking around with a bucket of lava. Go. Oh, looks like our sawmill finally finished out. Or not. And almost, we're just down to what's in the hopper. Wow, 16,000 jungle wood planks. That's a lot for our very modest base. It's a whole lot for our modest mouse, isn't it? And I think those are done. 84 pure Certus quartz complete. Okay, next step. How many of these? 8. So we got 8. Let's go ahead and just drop in 32 of these things. Make sure this works. Ka-chunk. Chunk. Yep. It's working fine. Whew. Wow. Wow. It's been a long time on this AE too. Long and arduous time. Okay, so let's do this. 7. Let's get one more. We'll let the rest of them go. And now let's figure out what we want to make. We have 8 of everything, except silicon. We got lots and lots of silicon. Okay, so, boop. So that can be used for a calculation processor with silicon and redstone. And that's, I'm going to be needing that for the calculation processor for the 4K storage component. Okay. So at the moment, we just need one of them for a 4K storage component. Let's start researching. Is it almost nighttime? Yep, sun's going down. Let's research this. I don't think I need that many calculation circuits. Let's do ME terminal. I know we're going to need one of those. So we need a logic processor, which is gold and silicon and redstone. Gotcha. Let's grab a stack or two of redstone. Four more. It's a few more of these to run through. And while that's doing, we'll run up here and sleep through this Minecraft night. The world called Alice. Alice is about to get a upgrade here. Upgrade. She's about to go full metal computer. Sleep through this night. I think this is night two. My days are running together. We should be finished with these Certus bits. Calculation circuits complete. All right. Now we're going to need logic plus silicon. Let's go 4, 4. Let's see. Put those there. Put those there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And those there. Did that not work? Yes, it did. 2 logic processors. 3. And 4. Wonderful. Then the next step is we're going to need more quartz glass, glowstone, redstone, and iron. More quartz glass. A lot more quartz glass. So Another quartz plus glass, right? Another quartz dust plus glass. Oops. Oh, I can only get two there. Because I need one more nether quartz. Let's go ahead and make some more nether quartz powder. Pulverize it. I've already got some. Run back here and make more quartz glass. Okay. Bip. Get me some goldstone. I started to say some yellowstone. Get me some goldstone. And iron. I've got iron over yonder, actually. I think this is enough for one of these panels. Or three of them, in fact. Okay. Formation core. Logic processor, Fluix, and Certus. Fluix dust and Certus. Fluix dust. Certus. Let's go pulverize this Fluix crystal. Actually, can't I? Can't I turn these into seeds and grow the seeds, right? With sand? Mix it with sand, right? I think Fluix works the same way. Four. And that will give us eight, I think. Yeah. So four. Take those. Sand. Yeah. And then put these there. Okay, while that's processing, let's go grab another one. Should have got an extra. Let's get this other one here. Boop. And turn it into this formation core. Oh, wait, what? What am I missing? Fluix dust, Certus quartz crystal, and a logic processor. Oh. Yep. Just need to grind this one up. Formation core, two formation cores, okay. Now the annihilation core, logic processor, Fluix, and nether quartz. Okay, need another Fluix and another quartz. All right, that's going to give us the monitor, I think. Okay. Boop. Boop. Monitor. Do I need another monitor? Something tells me I will, but I'm going to hold off. ME chest. I don't think I need the ME chest. ME crafting terminal. So the calculation processor plus a crafting table. That's what I want. Calculation processor plus a crafting table. Old fashioned crafting table at that. Plus the calculation press, which I don't. Let's see, calculation circuit and silicon. I think we do it like this. Calculation circuit, silicon, and 1, 2, 3. 1. While the rest are doing, we'll go over here and make this one right quick. There it is, ME. Crafting terminal, a much bigger table. ME. Let's go at applied. Let's see, what else do I need? ME drive. The drive, the terminal, and the cable. And once we get the terminal, the drive of the terminal, we need power source, right? Drive, terminal, and I need cables. Yeah, we're gonna need more of these Fluix. Pure Fluix or just Fluix, either one. Drive, terminal. Okay. The next one is going to be these. The diamond, the engineering circuit, plus the silicon, plus 4 redstone. So that's going to give us ME terminal. ME chest. No. Drive. Yeah. ME drive. 2 ME glass cables and 4 iron. Fluix. Now, Fluix is Certus. Plus another quartz, plus redstone, right? You'd think I know that by now. Oops. Another quartz. I think that's right. You've only done it 3 times, dog. Not redstone. Fluix. Charge Certus. Charge Certus. OK. charged, sir. It's not uncharged. Charging, charging, complete. And I think I'll have to bring this episode to a close because it is once again nighttime. And we'll continue our matter energy conversions next time on Minecraft Through the Night. Alice.